going down, visit down, how they don't look. And but the when the Jewish, some Jewish coming to visit, not.
Can I film you talking?
Yes, a little, just yeah. A minute. Some Jewish coming visit like you, it's okay, there's no problem. But some Jewish coming to visit, they got idea that this is the place of the temple, and they are thinking also always now to build temple, the last, the third temple.
Yeah.
As they said, I don't know if it was one, the first one or second one here, I don't know. We did not know, nobody knows if there is, it was here, first temple and the second temple. Because many excavations, they're doing under the ground from the west side and the south side under the ground. They did not find anything. Since 70 years, there is excavations.
Okay.
But they did not find anything to see them that there is, it was here temple or wasn't. They did not. They did not find, but the idea, they put the idea before they start to.
But for the Jewish people, it's written in the Torah that there was a temple.
They can read the Torah, but they did not find anything in Jerusalem. Even the Museum of Rockefeller. Last month, professor in University of Tel Aviv, he was working here around Jerusalem in the excavations and in all the country. He said, I did not find anything to say that there is temple here. I did not find, I read most of the book before me. I did not see anything. So please stop saying that there is temple here. And we did not want the problems is going running every day. The children became one dislike the other, both of sides. It's not good to
too much fighting.
Yesterday it was there hard day. This is always happened 1 year after year after year after year. And this is the point of the fire.
Mm-hmm.
This place is very difficult place because this is religion, you know?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
When you start to attack you, to be something else, my idea and your idea, religion, we cannot make peace together. Just we are saying this is our place, this is your place. What happened, what is now, it is mosque, all the yard here mosque.
Mm-hmm.
Mosque, it means all the area inside the main wall of Jerusalem in the south.
Yeah.
The main Jerusalem in the is there. All the art there, you see?
Yeah.
And in the north, you have to go there to the gate, near the gate. The gate of the north, there is four gates in the north. This is the end of the area of the mosque. We can pray in the yard here, inside the building, outside. It is holy, the same thing inside. This is mosque. And under the tree is mosque.
Oh. Inside mosque. So the whole inside thing is holy, not just inside.
All thing.
Okay, okay.
Everything inside the main wall of Jerusalem.
Okay.
This is mosque.
Okay.
So Friday, if you come, if you see from the mountain to look, if you look here, you will find all the people praying outside because
yes.
It is not enough to be inside,
okay.
So they pray. In the month of Ramadan, every Friday here about 250,000 people praying together. So where they pray? They pray in the
all earth. Over. Yeah.
This is the.
This makes the doom of the rock.
No, this.
Okay. So what is this?
This is the
Al-Aqsa, right?
Al-Aqsa, whole thing Al-Aqsa, everything inside Al-Aqsa. This is Al-Aqsa. This is the Dome of the Rock building, and this is the South building. We call it South building.
So you mean the whole place is
Al-Aqsa? Yes, this is Al-Aqsa, all the place.
Okay. Okay.
You have another mosque, old one down. You see?
Yeah.
You saw down?
No.
Why?